racing. Maverick Tiger on the outside jumped away well. Out fast there, Alpha Odyssey, but Maverick Tiger's going to clear them easily and runs to the back straight with a big lead. A tart off in the early stages there would have been Dodge the Batten as they go down the back straight though. Maverick Tiger the leader. It's Maverick Tiger 8 lengths in front. Daddy Vale, Hackle Vale. They were followed further back by North Storm. Further back then came Geordie Porty and well back Chandler Vale. On the turn, Maverick Tiger's well clear over Daddy Vale and Hackle Vale, and Maverick Tiger won by about 4 lengths. Daddy Vale gained second from Hackle Vale and a gap then to Geordie.